If the plant closes down, 120 people will find themselves out of work with nowhere to turn with the training they've acquired. They'll either have to be retrained for new positions or leave their home, Santa Barbara. A young woman was found brutally strangled this morning at La Mesa Restaurant in downtown Santa Barbara. Though the woman was killed late last night, her body was not discovered until early this morning. Details are sketchy, but it appears that the victim was raped, then strangled. Police are investigating, but they say they have no suspects at the present time. Critics and advocates of the newly proposed rezoning ordinance that would affect residents of Santa Barbara met last evening.
What did I do to myself?
The ordinance represented by Mrs. Taylor, the president of the homeowners association, maintained that...
Where was I last night?
Adopting the measures to bring the benefit...
Where was I?
Every citizen. Phillips contends that by...
I'm glad it's over. I love you, kid.